Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit Airlines would like to welcome you to Baltimore, where local time is 8:59 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and carry-on items stowed until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Do use caution when you open the overhead bins. Items may have moved during the flight. You may now use cell phones and other electronics if they are within your reach. If you're continuing on to another Spirit destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask a Spirit agent for your flight and gate number information. And check bags may be claimed at the Spirit Airlines baggage claim area on the lower level. Any guests who need wheelchair assistance, please remain seated until the majority of passengers have the plane. Wheelchairs are not available until near the end of the deplaning process. This allows the ground crew to better assist you. On behalf of this Fort Lauderdale base cabin crew, it's been our pleasure serving you this morning. We look forward to seeing you in the future on another Spirit flight. Have a great time here.